up, yo? Happy Sunday. 12:51 in these streets, about to head out to that open air fair, get something to eat, chill for a bit. Sunday, enjoy the weekends. Summer is winding up, can't wait for the fall. Yes, let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Start that vlog.
Day, found parking, so now I'm just walking to my destination. What the hell is this telling me? And we back, baby. We back. We back. The last time I came was on a Saturday, and I came early, so now there's more people. Let me show you where I'm at, Joe. It's definitely a lot more vendors. There was no vendors over here last time, so maybe it's because I came early. I'm here for the food. Show me the food. Last time the food was set up over here. I don't smell nothing cooking. I came for food, yo. I'm mad. This shit don't make no sense. They don't have any food vendors here today. This doesn't make no fucking sense. You have all of these people here. You have, the gentleman told me they have a coffee. I don't drink coffee. Like, this don't make no sense. So, yeah, I'm about to go find somewhere to eat. So that was disappointing, but I'm close by to one of my favorite restaurants, so I'm gonna go there. I think I can actually, well, I probably don't have to move the car. I'm going to see. So they're saying that that's some other fair that they have there. But if you look on the site, it's saying that it's the open air market. But no, that ain't it.
I've been pacing my paces in the kamikaze. I've been making my makers say what I'm offering. We've all had behaviors and they were troubling. Smoke way too much, I keep coughing. I pull out all the stops to make a profit. When I get down to the bottom, I need topping. Come here and ease my mind, be my clonopin. Let me chuck this thing and be proud of it. I will carve it in and I'll make you feel like you on the cloud and you can't sit still. When we on the floor and I'm on them force, when you use the force, there's no problem. I will carve it in and I'll make you feel like you on the cloud and you can't sit still. When we on the floor.
So I actually have one more stop, just come from Five Below. I'm picking up these t-shirts and I'm like, how are you gonna get these creases out your shirt, Samantha? You ain't got no iron. So I'm about to head over to Target to pick up an iron. I don't need anything expensive because I don't like iron to begin with, so something lightweight. Yeah, so I'm gonna head to Target and pick that up and then head inside. Shopping for a lot of shit. There ain't no carts down here. Just coming to get an iron. Like, bro, like no shopping carts. So I was like, the fuck? Like I said, it ain't serious, but I'm like this. Huh? This cord is retractable. I hate ironing, so like I really don't give a shit, but. Vertical steam cord reel. This is cute. Oh my God, I found this. Let's go see how much this is. $29.49. Works for me. I was gonna order one from Amazon, but like, it is not that serious. Somebody smelled like poo poo.
Dama.
Let's make it a great one. Quickly. Right now I'm attempting again to go to Blimpez. I got a I didn't show y'all yesterday. I got a chopped cheese from my bagel spot. You know, I always go to the Sunset Bagel. I can't be mad, cause like, girl, stick to where it's good and stop trying others. And stick to what you know. So basically, if you don't know, a chopped cheese is a cheeseburger. It's just chopped up. But no, they add, you know, special sauces. And then some people, you want ketchup, blah, 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 blah. But it's just damn good. It's basically a cheeseburger. Chop up, chop up. That's the run I gotta do when I have someone in the car. I could just, you know, and because, yeah. No, no, no. And I was trying, like, the block that it's on is, you know, it's closed off to, you know, vehicles. Well, no, it's a one-way. That's weird. How is it? Well, is vehicles in there? No, it's a... Now, how that work? I'm just saying, because I can't make the right there, but there's cars parked, like, going in that, I don't know how to go, but I couldn't turn on the block. Ain't no fuss. I was like, fuck it. I drove around twice. I was like, that's it. So I definitely do that. And probably see my boo will go with me.
Can you go inside for me and get the sandwich?
Cause I don't know where y'all driving like dick faces. I got time for this shit. But yeah, so I'm headed to my usual spot. Pick up a turkey sandwich. I got leftover wings. I'm like, I had wings. I had chicken yesterday. I'm like, I can't. I had no problem with leftovers. I just don't like it back to back. And like, I love wings. I'm like, I can't back to back. No. I want something different. This Jeep is pissing me the fuck off. Let me move back over now. Yeah, crackhead.